transitioning to IPFW, the Mastodons are on the market for a new assistant basketball coach. Ben Botts leaving the Dons for an assistant coaching job at Ball State. Botts is a Muncie native, but both played and coached at IPFW. As a player, he was the fifth highest scorer in Dons men's basketball history. That'll do it for sports. We'll be back in 2 minutes.